reports of violence are coming in from neighboring states. The governor is telling everyone to stay in their home. This is not a joke.
It is unclear why or how this is happening.